Hello, everybody. My name is Dylan from Soamverse, and this is Resident Evil 7. I just picked up this game last night because I've been wanting it, and I didn't know it was coming out today. But it's out. And so, playing it on the old Xbox One. And, first of all, let me just say, before we just jump right in, that there's no music, so I didn't cut anything out. There's no anything else. It's just start game and options. All he did was, like, open it up. It said Capcom. It said, you know, all the logos and everything. It didn't say Resident Evil 7 or anything. It told me to adjust the screen's brightness and the safety zone. And then start and options. That's it. So, without further ado, this is Resident Evil 7. We're going to be playing on normal. Because that ain't a bitch.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
Yep, that's waifu.
I miss you.
Miss you too, waifu. Oh,
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Still.
Bye, baby.
Why am I all...
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have... All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Guessing I didn't stay away. Just a guess.
Hello?
Ooh, pretty.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good.
It's very Mia. Pretty.
She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Louisiana.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh my god, this is the game? This is beautiful. I'm playing this. Like, up, down, or... Dun. Looks like as good a place as any just to park. Here.
This is the place.
The old tree that... I don't even know. Looks like every other tree. The old tree that pops the achievement. Okay. Normal controls, I guess. Oh. Check objective. Find Mina. Mia. Cool. Doable. Done. Already did. This couldn't just come up the path. Guess I gotta get in. So, bye, Mia. Can't jump. Ooh, paper. Sewer gator. Yep. Oh. That's cool. Jesus. What am I getting myself into? Ah. Get that out of my ear. Well, see you, Mia. I can't help you. You are screwed. Like, I can still turn back. I don't have to go. Oh, gee golly good. Is he hanging out in the swamp? Mr. Swamp Man? Mr. Sir? Okay, those are crows. Feasting on what? Okay, I'm sorry. Just wanted to know what you were hungry. Blech. Crouch. Okay, just gonna pretend that I didn't hear that. My God, game, please. Is that waifu? Yep, that's waifu. What have you done with waifu? Kind sir. Hello. Jesus Christ. This game, man. Hold on. Just for my sake. Hello. Behind closed doors, close an open door by yourself. Sweet. Hello?
Driver's license.
All right.
Oh, God.
Ah, fuck. Fuck.
So, Jesus.
Maybe there's something good in the microwave. Yeah, nope. I also need to turn sensitivity up. Okay, that's a little better. I could swing. Good God. Ever heard of spring cleaning? Over 20 missing. Wait, what? Over 20 missing in 2 years. That's just me shift shuffling, right? Yeah, that's just me. Up or down, up or down. Something glowy up and something dark down. So we're gonna go up. Guess we're going down. Oh, we save like this. That's cool. Appreciating. Means I'm about to die. Sorry if I'm not commentating this game, man. It's killing my insides. Just gonna back it up just a smidge. Just a smidgey boo here. A place to play the tape. Not bad. Let's see. Derlick House, June 1. Dolby Haunted House. Rehearsal.
Boom. Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
I'm happy. You happy? I'm happy.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
No, it's not. Nothing's locked if you're using a force.
Nothing.
So, Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Ah!
What's the story,
Andre? Too spoopy.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit!
There's nothing in the microwave anymore. They're still home.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop.
Ghost sighting.
Andre,
so, yeah, no, they got the paper and everything.
Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Shoot.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
I'm sticking with you, man. Second you die, I'm gone. Pay me or not.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Too spoopy!
Andre! Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Ah! TV! They added a VCR too.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
God, the noise.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Too spoopy.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Hell no. You don't pay me enough for this.
What do you see? What is it?
Nothing really. Bodies. Buddy? You all right? Jesus. Well, we will find out what's wrong with him next time. Jesus. Criminy Christ. Goodbye. I know what it feels like.
Oh! 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 O